single, we have a very good, let's say, brand awareness and brand preference in Malaysia. So it means that when we do the B2C business, actually, brand is number one, sales is number two. But we take 4 years to learn about that. Because I don't do learn about that before, I have no experience. So almost 4 years we learn about that. And now we recognize the more important is branding. So when 2 years ago, when we started to do, let's say about PC, we also hesitated. Should we go, let's say, middle or entry or premium? Then all of us decided we should be from the premium. Yeah, premium. So maybe premium from such PC, it's high price, it's too high to be honest. But when, I don't know if you know Jingdong in China, you know, bigger e-commerce platform, right? E-commerce platform. They do a big, big campaign promotion from the first day of June till 18th of June. During the 18 days of Jingdong e-commerce promotion, we, our the most expensive PC get number one market share in terms of the such premium segmentation. This encourages us a lot. This encourages really us a lot. So now such PC, because it's the demand is bigger than our capability of production. We cannot supply. It's out of stock. So that's the reason. Otherwise, we should promote to Singapore earlier. Yeah. So this is the let's say problems of our delivery issue. But this gives us a story also that once you have technology, for us, we learn from that. Once you have technology, consumer would like to pay. This is number one. Second, from smartphone to tablet to PC, we can leverage a lot of technology. So when you see our PC, right, it's a lot of camera innovation. Footprint is power together with the power button is the same. So this is a lot of things we learn from that, from smartphone. So technology we can share. So this means we can deliver something with very big innovation. And also when you come back, that's about the PC. Now for sure, let's say Apple, it's great, yeah, great product. But except Apple, a lot of supply provide the PC without big innovation in the last 5 years at least. So how we as consumers we let this supply too lazy, you know, to survive. We should push their button, you know, move faster. Give consumers good product, right? So I think that's the basic idea. We want to enter this market. We want to deliver the innovation to PC. We want to leverage our success story of smartphone to the PC industry. So PC is our long-term business strategy.